place, you either swim or drown. I'm talking from the lake to murky waters. I've been a bastard ever since I've been a hella father. That's why my life is like a movie, cause all I see is drama. So now my character is I don't give a fuck persona. Now I'm emotion with that antidote. Spitting melons, cantaloupe. Painting pictures with these bars. Call that Michelangelo. When I make my rats fat like the S on Amber Rose. That's what it keeps eyeing me like a dime or camel toe. Not to mention gross, but I gotta trust, cause I love it when the paper piles up. And my mama told me life is such, so you just might find me having a conversation with the devil in my cup. Instead of keep my shoelace, I'm going here no full way. So excuse me if I sound touche, but I keep loving the way I rap. So shout out to the lake for putting me on the map. Even though the system still feels that I am white trash. So I give them two birds back and I hope the DA heard that. Bitch try to give me 12, I'm just staying flat. Only God can judge me after I drag your ass out of the back trunk of a Cadillac with a shovel plus a pickaxe. A little bit psychotic, yes, but don't make this too complex. This ain't even the pinnacle yet, and I still find a way to cut these words in your flesh. We're leaving a mark behind like a vampire bite on your neck. It depends on me. Why you other rappers keep fucking up? Stuck in a county, picking baloney. Call me Sony, cause I'm the one you watch. Distorting your brains before they ride. I'm the type of MC that kill a beat, then come back the next week to reopen the casket. Then throw another body of art on top of that wrapped in plastic. Lately I've been thinking drastic, cutting through all this traffic, causing my viewers to flip like gymnastics. I'm the true definition of a rap fanatic. 17 years and still at it. A monster living up in the attic, but now I'm galactic with my flows. All over the cosmos, spitting dope like Pablo. Boxing a condo, playing the congos while I'm making another classic. Rondo. Feeling head honcho, making a guapo. So you better go grab a poncho, cause when the rains are pours, I got 10 of my toes down, nailed to the floor. And hip hop ain't dead, cause I brought that bitch back from the morgue. Thank God for the Ouija board. So now I'm married to the game, hope that bitch don't divorce. Or else I have to go back to slinging dope off the porch. Now I don't know what you motherfuckers expect out of me when I say more words than a mumble rapper on this beat. Maybe I'm just a little bit too raw, cause I don't wanna advertise all that fuckery. I say what I want publicly, y'all got the game backwards. Here, I'll slow it down, so you can catch up faster. You wouldn't think that it worked for NASA, cause I'm out of the space to write. But really I'm something like Nas, cause all I need is one mic just to show my insight. Now my bars are in flight, so you better go home to rewrite everything that you had. Otherwise I'll put your ass in a body bag with a no-name toe tag. So you better call the fire department, cause Martian committed arson. I got a split personality, so I keep a number two pencil sharpened. Fuck a 16, bitch, I go hard like Spider-Man.